As they say in the States, good job. From Uzbekistan, 16-year-old Elena Esheva and 22-year-old Evgeny Sverdov. Their first World Championships together. Double twist. Well, after that bad start, Jenny looking across to make sure she's okay. And mentally, I would think the answer is no.
She's just 16 years of age and opting for an easier element here, going for the double axle. This is the hardest of the double jumps, but of course you can put a triple jump in, as we've already seen. And you can see she was totally off axis right from the word go. Dropped the right hip a little bit on the takeoff. And that really caused the lean. So timing out a little bit on the side-by-side spin. So we've got deductions of 0.3 for the mistake on the side-by-side double axles. I can see deductions of another 0.2 for the split double twist, where she wasn't caught prior to the landing. This was probably one of the best elements of the program, the forward inside death spiral. And really because of the mistakes that the whole presentation of the program was somewhat muted.
Difficult, of course, for them. A, because it's their first Worlds together. They had to follow the Americans who've done so well and lifted the expectation of all of us to a certain extent.
Uzbekistan. First mark, 3-5, 3-5, 3-4, 3-1, 3-3, 3-4, 3-4, 3-0.
This is fairly constant. But not on the presentation, Mark. Mary Parry. Not Mary Parry, the British judge Laura McNair giving us.